pushing up that way, you know, the dip. You always rub it off the back, but every time you got a different size rafter, you have to set the piston.
Smaller shaft, I have to do shims here. You drop it, plug your shims in.
So your bit of timber comes up.
So you can put another thick as you want that here, and that'll just I'll do it without them.
I still have a scrape to do, so I didn't want to move on it, so I set the scrape head at the same height as the rafter head. That's even worse, so you can keep your heads in there. These are the only two heads you'll use. Set that the same height as the rafter mould, so your tool will just come up and down. The difference between that point and there was that much, so I made a jig up. That's it.